Anthony White, Chris Wilson, second row, Brett Wyatt, Michael Luna, third row, Mark Rosner, Rick Williams, fourth row, Shannon Elrod, Mike Freeman in the fifth row. 35 laps away by Lash and looking for the green flag this time by. Mike Weeks is going to grab the lead as they come out of 13. Here comes Anthony Wright in second. Chris Wilson making a battle on the inside. Wilson's going to lose the ride. He's going to loop it around coming out of turn four. And we got a big mix-up on the start. And trying to get a good start here, Brandon Williams, Mike Weeks on your front row. Roy Wyatt has made it back into the feature. We're back underway. Mike Weeks on the outside has the momentum, has the lead as they go into turn one. Weeks is going to lose it, turn it around, coming out of two. That's going to involve about three or four cars. Brett Wyatt's involved. Also the 74 Mark Rosner involved. Three or four cars damaged. Green flag flies, Mike Weeks once again with Brandon Williams on the outside. Contact between the two. Here comes Anthony White. Anthony White stuck inside as we got a car come looping around. We got a couple of cars getting together on down the front straightaway. Start, and we didn't get a good start that time, no way. Brandon Williams on the point, Mike Weeks second, Anthony Wyatt third, Chris Wilson fourth, Boyle Wyatt fifth. Pushes up in 1-2, that's going to allow Mike Weeks to grab the lead. Anthony Wyatt again in third, Chris Wilson in fourth. Wilson's going to lose some momentum. That's going to hurt Bill Wyatt on the first straightaway. Brandon Williams continues to run up high. Anthony Wyatt now is gotten by Brandon Williams. Chris Wilson in fourth, Rick Williams has moved into fifth. Bill Wyatt in sixth, Michael Luna seventh. Down the bumper of Chris Wilson as he is looking for that fourth position. Rick Williams making a move. Rick Williams now side by side with Chris Wilson. Williams gets by and up at the 8th spot. It's 5. Rick Williams is now up to 4. Thank you. comes Rick Williams as he's going to put some pressure on Brandon Williams for that third spot. Husky pulls into the infield pit area. As he had flames coming out the bottom of his car. For the green flag this time by, Weeks had jumped out to a sizable lead over Anthony White. Rick Williams was putting the pressure on Brandon Williams. Brandon Williams once again pushes up his first two. That's going to allow Rick Williams to get under him side by side in coming out of four. Rick Williams is going to grab third at the stripe away from Brandon Williams. Rick Williams on the move from eighth to third. Let's see if he can move, make some difference on Anthony White for second. Chris Wilson continues to run in fifth, Fort White sixth, Shenandoah White seventh. Here comes Rick Williams on the bottom and he's looking under Anthony White for second. Rick Williams knows his way around this track. Rick Williams looking for second place past the dirty white boy, Anthony White. White still in second place past Rick Williams. 15 down, here comes Rick Williams as he gets by Anthony White for second. Rick Williams has made his way up to second. Now Brandon Williams has made his way to the bumper of Anthony White on the bottom. Brandon Williams now running on the bottom of the track just like that Rick. Looks like the bottom is the way to go. Anthony White pushing Brandon Williams down the track, trying to pitch him off, but Brandon gets by him for third. Anthony White now starting to lose places as Chris Wilson looking to get under him for that fourth position. Anthony White pitched him off at turns one and two. We got a car slowing down coming out of four. That's the 117 of Jake T. T's going to pull it to the infield pit area. Mike Weeks with a full straightaway lead. Alan Boland's going to pull the car into the infield pit area. We got a car slowing down up in turn two. Slowing down back down the back straightaway. That's a 23 of Tim Dameron. As he slows down on the back straightaway, bringing out a caution. For the green flag this time by Rick Williams on the move from eighth to second. cars spinning on the front straightaway. That's the H3 of Kane Hickman. That'll bring out a caution on lap 24. Four down, 11 to go. And we got a couple of cars getting together now coming out of turn four. Blue wire with another flat tire. As we've got debris coming out of turn two. Blue wire, Shell and Elrod getting together. Coming out of turn two. It's going to put debris on the track and get Blue wire another flat tire. Here we go again with the green flag once again.
I've been coming here a long time, and I've never won a race here. My dad has before with different drivers, but I got to thank Randy Satterfield. This is usually his car. He races on Saturday nights at Atomic. He was good enough to let me come down here and run this thing tonight, and it was awesome. I mean, I could run it as hard and as much as I wanted to, but I got to thank him and my dad and Hollywood and my little boy right here, because I'm telling you, man, they've got an awesome race car right here.
You run about as smooth a race as I've seen anybody run up here.
Man, I tell you what, I learned a lot of that from Randy Weaver. He's a good friend of mine. I've watched him spank people week after week at this racetrack, and I learned that from him. But I got to thank Gene Griffiths also. He's up in the stands. He's helping us with my racing program, and I'm telling you what, man, I'm having fun right now.
Hey, we enjoy having you here. Hope to have you back soon.
Thank you.
Everybody give a big round of applause. Out of Flintsville, Tennessee, the milkman, Mike Weeks.